Today I'm going to be sharing with you some chocolate chip cookie dough bites. These are totally plant-based and easy, delicious. So let's get started. So you're going to be using your food processor. The first thing you want to do is put in a cup of oats. These are gluten-free. Half a cup of cashews, raw. And then I have 5 pitted medjool dates. I soaked mine for a little bit because they weren't super soft. So I suggest you do that. They will blend better. I like to break them up. As I've said before, I don't have the greatest food processor. And one of these days, I'm gonna get a new one. Then you are just gonna want to blend this up. So once it's all kind of come together, it'll be crumbly, perfect. Then you're gonna add 2 tablespoons of water, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and 1 pinch of salt. Then you're gonna blend till a dough is formed. So it's gonna look something like this. Then I've got 1/4 cup of chocolate chips, and we're just gonna mix those in. And then you'll just get some, like a tablespoon size, and then just roll it into a ball. And that is it. How perfect is that? Okay, I'm just gonna finish rolling up all these balls. So here we go. Made 15. You get 12 to 15 depending on how big you make your little balls here. And full disclosure, this is High Carb Hannah's recipe. I like to give credit where credit is due, and this is a great one. So I like to keep these in the fridge and then, or even in the freezer, and I like them better cold, but that's not gonna stop me from tasting one right now. But just a perfect amount of chocolate chips. Love it. So good. It's perfect if you just are in the mood for something sweet. You can have a couple of these. And High Carb Hannah said they're about 100 calories each. So not too bad. And they are all whole foods. So if you liked what you saw today, I hope that you subscribe to my channel and make sure you hit the notification bell so you're notified every time I upload a video, which is every Tuesday and Saturday. Follow me on Instagram. I also have a newsletter, I have a Facebook group, and I have an e-guide as well. And all the links for those resources will be in the description box below. If you've made it this far in the video, please comment below with chocolate chips, and that way I know you made it to the end with me, and I really appreciate your support. And remember that all my recipes are good for you, they're good for the animals, and they're good for the planet, and what you put on your plate determines your fate. Until next time, thank you. I don't know what to say. Today I'm gonna be sharing with you some, what am I sharing? That's a good one. Then you're just gonna blend.